Here to announce the winners of this year's International Viewers' Choice Awards are the most popular two-dimensional personalities on MTV since Pauly Shore. Please welcome Beavis and Butthead, ladies and gentlemen.
Even though our new movie is called the Beavis and Butthead Do America.
I mean, you know, America is a funny place. I just flew in from Hollywood, and boy, is my butt tired. You know what I'm saying?
Damn it, shut up, Beavis. I'm trying to read this.
But seriously, folks, we do have a movie coming out. And now that we're movie stars, we got a lot of chicks. In fact, I was just talking to one of these rock and roll chicks backstage. Boy, she had the face of a saint. A Saint Bernard. You know what I'm saying? Is this thing on? I don't know. Maybe it's just me. You know, my doctor, he says I'm crazy. I said I want a second opinion. He said, okay, you're a bunghole, too. So I kicked his ass. Boy, it's rough up here. Damn it.
Beavis, ever since we did that movie, you've been acting like a dumbass.
Go see our movie. And now the reward for best internationad. I think this is the part where they have the rewards for the other countries.
Whoa, other countries? Hey, don't get me started.